2012 with ONN's Jim Heath.
Super Tuesday will not only settle the feud between Mitt Romney and Newt Gingrich, but it could also determine who leads the Republican Party in Ohio. ONN's moderator of Capitol Square, Jim Heath, joins us now. And Jim, I understand a meeting of top Republicans tomorrow could set the stage for this showdown between Governor John Kasich and GOP Chairman Kevin DeWine.
Indeed, Sandra. Republican Central Committee members will meet in Columbus tomorrow. What should be a united meeting in a major presidential election year could expose the level of infighting eating away now at the state GOP. What does this mean for Ohio? Well, the state Republican Party is at war. Chairman Kevin DeWine wants to keep his job during this critical presidential election year. Governor John Kasich and his team want DeWine gone. Friday, we'll know who has the upper hand heading into the March election. Committee members will determine if they'll endorse incumbent members. If so, that will include financial donations. None of this is unusual. It's been done before, but because most incumbents support DeWine, the Kasich team is trying to stop it. What is unusual will be the vote tomorrow on whether committee members should be required to have voted in three consecutive Republican primary elections. If that passes, and that's a big if, according to my sources, anywhere from 5 to 10 of the Kasich candidates for this committee could simply be knocked off. Democrats are loving all of this. Governor Kasich says all the time to reporters and to audiences that he's not interested in politics. But frankly, this is the most brutal grassroots political war we've seen in the state of Ohio in a while.
Well, there are 66 votes on this committee, I understand, Jim. What's going to happen?
Well, I've been studying the candidate roster for these committee positions the last few days, and I'm surprised at exactly how many incumbents are being challenged. The Kasich team even found an opponent to run against Chairman Kevin DeWine. For Republicans, Sandra, there is simply no other way to say it. This is a big mess in a major presidential election year, and we will continue to follow it.